that time, Hurricanes.
Drummond gets it away to Slay. Now then, Dolo frees up a nice ball for Ryan. Crotty back in the side to Dolo. And the Crusaders strike
it. Williams sends it on to Natai. Now Nenai Williams. And puts Ritalik into a gap. Lovely hands to Weber. Now here's an opportunity for Charlie Natai. What a brilliant try.
With numbers away to the left. Reddish with the pass to Sopawanga. Oh, beautiful ball around the corner. Oh, what a try.
Stewart tonight has been under pressure. What a suck in a hole.
One of those workhorse players that Vince was talking about. Out of them, stand through. And the bounce will be interesting. And it sits up. And off goes back. Here's Colin Slade chipping in behind the Sharks defence and bounces beautifully clean. And Slade. Here goes Colby. Cheers, like Colby. Straight through. There's a ball on the run. Stays at support.
Drops it under the boot, cares after it. Oh, he's magic, this fellow. Brilliant takes it to the legs. And a wonderful break to make. He's going to go in for the second try.
Taupua plays it at halfback. Now Slade. Slade sliding through once again. Looking for some support. Gets it. Smith scores.
Yeah.
goes to Charlie Natai, who still finds McKenzie, who's in a big gap. Now can he link up?
Set to run from deep. Smith give it plenty of room. Now he brings it up for Nahoro. Turns it back and field. Oh, Smith! Nahoro! And the rim!
You can see him with a break and rushing out to make a tackle. And Becky Connor! What a defensive play! Now Nahoro with no one in front of him! Waisaki Nahoro gets it done for the Highlanders! What a play, Becky Connor! What a try, Waisaki Nahoro!
Stormers put in Colby, charged down Mustaine and Hack Crew as well. Back goes Crew and gets it away for Katsoukidis. Stain chasing him down. Awkward bounce, Klatzer has it! And Johnny Klatzer! In under the post!
One of those careers that you notice him building caps, but he certainly has done! Straight through as Nahoro! Waisaki now! Changes angle, heads for the corner, forget about it!
But on that occasion, it's Marty Banks on the chase.
Marty Banks brings it in, here's Buckman, he just on the accelerator. Brocky key tackle, Buckman keeps it alive. Smith will do the rest! Kisses the ball.
That one not straight, no call though from the assistant referee.
What a ball to Michael Hooper. Chance early for the Waratahs. And they'll go in for the first try.
Hulu again. Quick hands away for Gear.
Oh, great pass.
It was a great pass. Now Marshall. And Will Conker. Here's Steve in the corner. What a try that was.
Can he link up? Yes, he can. Evans, though, had to stop and catch the ball. Lima Sapuanga. Here's Becky Thor. Gets one out the back, now over the top. This is unreal from the Highlanders.
Will sets play for Sapuanga. Patrick Osborne.
Slaps out of another Patrick Osborne. You sure are a threat.
Norris searching for the width. Woodward straight in. Has he got the gas to follow? Strokes the work on his goals on that floor. But it's TJ Perenara. Fields it. Patrick misses the kick tackle. Young Keel gets upfield now. Needs the support. Ball's on the front foot.
Harry Kane to get the defences in order. Pollard.
Engelbrecht. Jesse Kuhl, the man who started it all. Can't get away from Conrad Smith's tackles. Pete Fussell gets it out wide. Andre Pollard! A try!
Good pass away to Dixon. Now it's Sapuanga. And it's Nahoro. Nahoro. And who won the race? And they've got one of the Waratahs for being offside. So here's Reid. Gives it to Carter and Cotty, and now Slade and Ndolo for the corner. They won't stop him.
Squirts away still in the hands of the Blues, and this time they move it for Terry Black. Lilo now slipped off the ball away. I think he's got that down.
Capri's got the arm out here, offside against the Hurricanes, so play advantage. As he makes a clean break. Bryce Heem got his pass away, and Natai is in under the post.
The kick hasn't gone into touch. Taken by Vecinia, and he runs it back, and he runs it back. Oh, and he's straight through.
So good defence. And looking to open the Hurricanes up here, and they've got a chance too. Here's an opportunity for Santoli. Tolson flies across, but Santoli scores a very good try.
Charlie Farmolina finds a nice ball away to Luatua. And turn finds Saili, all Blues. Some nice handling here. Cowan holding it up. Nahoro!